Jesus, who had done no wrong and committed no crime, was assigned the role of a criminal and sentenced to death. He was beaten, his body broken, before he was led to a hill outside the city. And there, lifted up on a cross, the Son of God died a slow and painful death.